Hey, to watch new videos on my channel and get automatic notified, subscribe my channel by hitting the below red subscribe button and bell button right now.
Some of the images of this video has been taken from internet to make more beautiful and understandable video. There are no other harmful purposes. All the rights belongs to those respectful owners.
आमी चीनी गो चीनी तुमारे ओ गो विदेशिनी
वेलकम टू बंगाल द स्वीटेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया
Hey everyone, I am Sandeep Sundas. Welcome to my channel. Yes, West Bengal is the eastern state and sweetest part of India between the Himalayas and the Bay of Bengal. Its capital, Kolkata, formerly Calcutta, retains architectural and cultural remnants of its past as an East India Company trading post and capital of the British Raj. This is my home state. We call in Bengali language, Amar Sonar Bangla, Ami Tomai Bhalobashi. Means, oh my golden adorable Bengal, I only love you. However, there are lots and lots of places to visit, but among of them I have sorted top 13 places to visit. I have also made the video of other places too with the top list. So you can watch also those video from my channel or I button or of this YouTube player or the video link at the below description. By the way, without wasting your time, let's get started. So on top of the list it goes Darjeeling, the hill station. Here you must visit Kanchenjunga and sunrise view from Tiger Hill. Peace Pagoda, Padmoja Naidu Himalayan Geological Park, Patasia Loop, Tea Garden, Everest Museum, and famous Darjeeling toy train that is also UNESCO World Heritage thing. Once again it goes Kolkata, the capital of West Bengal. Here you must see Vidyasagar Setu. Setu means bridge. Next, Howrah Bridge, Belure Mot, Kalighat and Dakshineswar Temple, Victoria Memorial, Mother's House, Fort William, 10th Paul Cathedral and 19 other churches, Eco Park, Science City, Birla Temple, Park Street, Chinese Town Creative Market for best Chinese food, and Millennium Park on the bank of the River Ganga. On the third position of the list, it goes Bankura. Here you must see Biharinath Hill, Shushuniya Hills, Mukut Manipur Dam or Lake. On the fourth position of the list, it goes Midnapur. Here you must see the famous Shankarpur Sea Beach. Next, you must see the famous Digha Sea Beach. Also, other famous Mandarmani Sea Beach. Now, on the fifth position of the list, it goes Burdwan. This is my hometown. So, here you must see Curzon Gate. This gate was constructed at the time of British Empire for welcoming Lord Curzon to Burdwan. Next, you must see 108 Lord Shiva Temple, Meghnad Saha Planetarium, Science Center, Ma Sarvamangala Hindu Temple, Ramna Bagan Wildlife Sanctuary, Christ Churches, Gulab Bagh, Krishnasayar Ecological Park, Town Hall, Damodar River, Rajbari, Nababbari, Kankaleshwari Kali Temple, Pardhwaneshwar Sibling, and Burdwan Arcade Mall. Next, on the sixth position of the list, you must visit Kalimpong, another famous hill station in West Bengal. Here you must see Diolo Hill or Diolo Park, or also called as Diolo Park, Cactus Garden, Dr. Graham Bell's House, Waterside Viewpoint or Gulf Field, Tharpa Choling Monastery, Jongdhok Palri for Brank Monastery, and Neora Valley National Park. So on 7th position of the list, it goes Birbhum. This Birbhum is famous for the Bengali poet Sri Rabindranath Tagore. You must visit here Shantiniketan. On 8th position, you must visit Murshidabad. Here you must visit Hazardduari Palace, Katra Masjid, and Matijil Historic Park. On 9th position of the list, you must visit Hooghly. In Hooghly, here you must see Pendle Church. On 10th position of the list, here you must visit Chandan Nagar. Once it was the French Empire. On 11th position, here you must visit Bishnupur. In Bishnupur, you must see Ras Mancho, Panchoratna Temple, Jor Bangla Mandir, and Madan Mohan Temple. On 12th position of the list, here you must see the two national park that is famous in West Bengal. One is Sundarban National Park and another one is Jaldapara National Park. On 13th position of the list, you must visit Barakpur. Here you must see Mangal Pandey Park, Dandi Museum, Johor Kunj Garden, Dandi Ghat, Bartholomew Cathedral. So, this was the list, but how to reach? Yes, if you want to reach by air, nearest airport is the Netaji Subhash International Airport that is situated in the capital of West Bengal, Kolkata. By train, all the cities described in this list are well connected by train. The main junction station is the Howrah or Sialdah Junction that is situated in Kolkata. And this is the nearest and main railway station. If you want to reach by road, you can drive yourself or you can reach via any hired car via national highway from any corner of the India. So that's all for about the top 13 places to visit in West Bengal. Please also watch my another top places to visit videos from my channel or I button at the right hand side top of the YouTube player or video link at below description. If you liked my video, then please give a big thumbs up by hitting the like button below. To subscribe my channel, share my video to anywhere, also comment below down to let me know how much have you liked or regarding any other queries if you have. So I hope to meet you in my next video. Till then, have a great time ahead. Take care of yourself. Bye guys.